Hi, girls.
Hi, Chris. Chrissy.
Hey, you know, I've been thinking. There's some things about men that I really love, but there's some things I don't like at all. Do you think we could discuss this?
Oh, yeah, sure.
All right.
I don't like men who exaggerate about the places they've been, about the money they make. I like a man who's honest and true, who can look you in the eye when he talks to you. I like men who accept who they are. Not everybody can look like a movie star. If you can follow this thought to its logical end, you can see why I like bald-headed men.
She said it before, she'll say it again.
I like bald-headed men. Everybody knows it's testosterone that turns a bushy-haired man into a chrome dome. But testosterone is what makes a man a man. The more that he's got, the more that he can do the things that make the women go, oi. I'll take a bald-headed man over a big-haired boy. Big-haired boys make very good friends, but they cannot compare to bald-headed men.
She said it before, she'll say it again.
I like bald-headed men. Why would you waste your money joining that hair club for guys?
Tell me why.
Why would you cover your manly badge of honor with such a fair disguise?
Guys.
Or would you blow your money on Rogaine and minoxidil? When all they can guarantee are years and years of pharmacy bills.
Please don't do it.
Yes, we believe the hair replacement industry for men is like the cosmetic industry for women. Giant black hole that will just suck your money away for the rest of your lives.
Please don't do it.
No matter how you fight it, time marches on. Some new things appear, some old things are gone. Let them go, it's a natural thing. Like a leaf off a tree, like a bird on a wing. Try looking in your mirror from a whole different place. You're not losing hair, you're gaining face. Be confident, be cool. It won't be long when you are proud to be one of the bald-headed men.
She said it before, she'll say it again.
I love bald-headed men. John Malkovich.
Love him.
The guy on Star Trek, The Next Generation.
Love him.
Michael Jordan.
Love him.
Tom Paxton.
Love
her. Ellen Brady.
Love her.
Burt Reynolds.
Love her.
Yul Brynner.
Loved him.
Telly Savalas.
Who loves you, baby?